So you try to run a PS3 game, say FIFA 15, and it gets you an error occurred during the start operation 8001009. If you're on official firmware, just update it through XMB. But if you're on custom firmware like Rogero or Rebug, you need to read what Multiman tells you when you mount the game. It says that the game is designed for 4.60 and you have 4.55, so you need to update your custom firmware to play the game. It also says that this will fix the 8001009 errors for older games signed with older keys, but we have a new game. So it's the cryptography keys problem once again. You may just patch your game to run on earlier software. But better yet, just update to a fresh custom firmware version. Habib 4.65 used to be a good one, but Rebug is still the best one. They didn't release anything for quite a while, but now said Habib joined the Rebug team and they released Rebug 4.65, which is the best custom firmware out there as of now. So download it, put it on a thumb drive, plug it into your PS3 and update the firmware. I have a detailed video tutorial how to do that on my channel.